Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Tim. Getting back into a little cozy Stardew Valley-like game, Village Monsters. And not sure what progress we're making. I'm probably just gonna... Actually, I think I just bought a house. And I need to get into fixing that up. And I think otherwise I'm pretty much just fishing and sending letters. Get back into it, shall we? Reading small, yeah, not that small. Mail. I had a dream last night that all my teeth fell out. Thankfully, you were there to comfort me. The worst part, I don't even have teeth. You weirdo. You write my thoughts down and speak them. I get nervous when I think of you reading this, though. How old is she again? I'm haunted vibes, dude. Peace. I enjoy reading for pleasure, but I appreciate your letter. Did not waste my time. And I'm pretty sure I wrote you, like, the minimum message last time. But... Be on the board. Need more Klaus experimentation. Test a potion made from newt secretions and simple syrup. Dramatic entrance. Alrighty, well, that's does that happen every time they change scenes? Yes. The next 60 seconds or so. I'm upgrading your order. Gonna be another day or so. Come on. Didn't I do that yesterday? All this colored grass in my... I'll check back later. Really secret treasure things. Anything else inside of me? In your birdie. Yeah, see, it's you. Yes, the ocean is like stained glass. Are you nervously talking to me? Super cool for a dead body. Yeah, I found out the secret entrance. No thanks to you, though. My entire bowl of ice cream. Really pulled one over on your mom, huh? Mom's mailing yourself? Wanna check that, dude? Like what? Why would you want a solid gold desk? Wouldn't that be incredibly heavy? Hey, baby. Being a hobby, neuralizer, laying down his mail. Yeah, you are pretty good laying down, I'm sure. Give me that smile. Thank you. That's what I live for. shall I do now? So I can do some more melee. Glimmer. What's on the other else, dude? Yeah, so I don't like that guy. So I'm not gonna avoid him right now. Alright, who do I need to spend mail to? Who haven't I said mail to? I think I said mail to him before. Let's send some to you. Do this. Yeah, we already told. Let's go back to Old Brick. We did Jacqueline Klaus. I spelled your war. Yeah. Oh, sure. Up. I'm gonna see glimmer on all these errands just for a minimum amount of effort. So I can only send like 5 letters a day, that's okay. As long as everyone starts loving me at the end, because apparently that's what I have to do in this game. What should I do with my day? What am I sitting on? Actually, let's check my little farm thing. You haven't created it all, huh? I'm working on it, dude. Cure mushroom? Adolescent. Okay. Any rice balls? Sure, I'll give it a shot. Does this dude need more help, stuff? No? Got a lot of multicolored chickens here. Catchable. These secret treasures they don't talk about. Catch me some stuff. Your button might help. pushing her button. Doesn't count. Take a nap soon. Fishing is tiring. The number on the top of that roof, I don't know why that's... Low energy. Always here in the afternoon, huh? Give myself a little nappy nap. My energy. My house is done. I'll let you have the afternoon to work on it. Yeah. You're not gonna fleece me for more money trying to get a ton. What do I do now? I'm not sure what I can do. Besides catch more fish. I explored the creepy cemetery. I patted the ghost dog. Mr. Ghost Doggy. Hmm. Make it feel butterby. Leopardy. Kinda late. Hold on here. I'll go to sleep. What was I saying about the fish, huh? All right. Go to sleep, sleep, sleep. Look at this, I'm in. How did I wake up in my house? Pre-ball. I need a one bedroom house. What? Were you like a conspiracy theorist or something? Aw, thank you. Yes. That one word letter gave you all sorts of ideas. Homestead, what do we do now? Do anything here? The board? Leave the yard again, okay. Size control. Thank you for money. How are you doing? Thank you. Big days. couple days till the fishing tournament. You know, fun. Check out my girl, Vara. Friendship up. At the point is she's looking me over. Head to toe. Is she disappointed me? Can I level you up? So I can work on a handful of people. Hey, Glimmer, you're a person. Maybe you want something to tell me? Back on your child? Or... okay, who should we send? We already sent a little Mock. Who is Mock? You only see them in the bar. Morris, this is me. Okay, that's an easy one. Let's see. Pishki. It won't happen unless I ask, right? Ruby, is she works in the library? Enough for today. What shall we do? Just changing the sign. This dog? Let the doggy. Nope, I get to be friends with that dog. Still glitchy. Go explore now. I guess west. See Klaus and his bud. Spinal replacements. Traps. All this treasure they say is poking out of the ground. Hey, pretty. Yeah, I guess because the thing I gotta do is just run around. Just gonna make friends with more people. Oh, hey, it's you. Into my house, huh? How'd you get there? How do you walk? Catching in the village all the time. Don't tell me you're not in the village often. Hmm. You mature yet? A long time to grow. What do I want? What? Or doesn't dislike anything. That's good. Let's stop by the store, maybe I can buy it. Can I talk to buy upgrades again? Now I got stuck. Must have skipped right past the transition state. Have a carp. Item stash. 10,000. Could do it. What is Dower Cream? Talk to my buddies. I'm just adding your buddies. Friendship up. Just like everyone. Very slowly can make friends with people. Just gotta find them and talk to them. Hey, girl. Yeah. Go Twilight. The actual time, not the book series. my opinion. RNG. Yeah, let me take a nap in here. No longer my bed, okay. Doing it, there's like cheese and beer buns everywhere. Fine, I guess I'll go home and nap. What's you again? Yeah, okay. What do you want? Sure. Yeah, beacon. I need a one bedroom house. Yep. One lamp that does affect the light, but I've got a fireplace going like all the time. Slime poo. Right, it is. There's a typo. Novelty livestock. Shimmy towel. The late night TV is just infomercials going on. Sounds like a late night infomercial. I'm just sounds like a kind of commercial I'd make. Just off the cuff. What can I do to my house besides buy a thing? You know? No. Any secret passages? Any interesting things? No, yes, no. Ooh, wait. Back. Oh, I missed it. I'm hanging out with my buddies. Tazwell. My friend Bugs. Let's see. Lingers on. Level up his friendship. Watch a keen. Yes, carve it into his skin. The artificial grape flavor, is that what you're talking about? I understand more than you think. That's fraternizing. I think tomorrow's the big day, right? I think a couple more days. I think it'll last long enough. Maybe we'll just do the fishing tour. My absolute suck day. Nothing but a little bit of fishing. This guy. Don't spit weather at me. You're a sun. You put those probably fireballs. Yeah. Allergies. Okay. Check my mail. I guess technically. Paper rings. This guy would know about mushroom growth. Yeah. Sounds good. Can we improve this stuff? The later thing? Not everyone else, huh? Talking to people every damn day. Like my buddy here, Steeps. More weeding. Oh, hey, more money. It's not Cynthia, it's Cthulhu. Sure, books are good. Anything worth buying in here? Yep, mushroom. Buy. Degenerates up to you. Hey, my friend, Mr. Rich Man. Really want to be her friend. Talk to everyone every day. Yeah. Bathroom break? Is that what's going on? We got plenty of eat here, dude. Guess I'll talk to you. Good. That wasn't as painful. And some more letters. Who do we leave off with? That's a good thing. Thought I had a space there, I'm not gonna fix it, he doesn't care. And something was locked up in that room. Wolfgeist, yep, here he is. Anything good to say? It's still spring. How will I know? Stuff outside, but can't get it, at least far outside. Really worse during the day, then why is she still standing here? Shouldn't she be like sleeping or something? Wish I had another trap to exploit that bug. Not enough venture points yet. Cynthia. Tea party? Yeah, I'm coming to tea party. There's a good tea party. So try to catch some more fish for some money, because I gotta buy my house upgrade. mackerel. I don't know if I have those yet. For you until I'm mostly tired. But I have a feeling that was going to be seaweed. But I don't have enough energy to get back. Slog my way back through to town. Chris Brody worked in my house. He's like the only handyman here. He didn't shadow me. That's an improvement. Yeah, some fish. I have a job here in the library. I don't think I do. I made it. Already identified. This dude here. Talk to all my regulars. Making friends with all these people. by pestering them constantly. Make me your friend. I get points for it. Oh, that's worth talking to. You can talk. Chair is sinking again. Actually, yeah, probably still staring. Yeah, join some anime there, bud. Just stand outside your house all day, huh? Why do you stay here for yourself? Anti-town. Yes, it's good to see you too. Oh, I just want to say hi. Two in here? One of those. It's about bedtime and a big fishing tournament tomorrow. Oh, it's locked because I never leave the library. So it's fishing tournament. Better check my mail. Sure doesn't. Sounds fun. What? Wait, all flipping months for that? Are you telling me you can't do it? I guess I'll weed your garden for more money. Talk to the mayor. Dude. Okay, dude, what's up with the tournament? Yeah, you mentioned that. Send some more mail, I guess. Hey girl. This is offensive if I could say oof. Email sent to everyone. My girl. Success, even though you live here. Making a friend yet? I don't know what the threshold is. Here we go. Oops. I'm gonna bring that. How soon is Buddy up to? Well, that was moderately relaxing. Problem is, not quite as exciting as I'd hoped. Some more pledge. Nice. What are you doing? I suppose I should just keep earning money. More glitch. Unlike some commoner. Late enough. Just gonna hang out in the bar. Collecting those things? Can I do that? Talk to him about the food. Something different. But I get the feeling you created the municipal rule for it. Fall foliage state change. That was late enough. I'm sorry. I thought there was going to be a tournament today. The calendar all month. I'm just gonna abruptly cancel. And I'm getting a little tired myself, so. We'll call it a day there. And we'll come back probably next week. So. Thanks for joining me on this little adventure. Hope you find it relaxing, at least. I know not much happened, but again, I don't know what's supposed to happen. Just gonna keep talking to these people and making friends. Earn some money, upgrade my house. I think that's the plan for now. We'll get more complicated stuff in, so. And if I'm not feeling it, maybe I'll try a different game. I'll figure something out. I think that's my plan. We'll give this a little while longer. See if anything progresses. I mean, it's only spring. It's only been like a couple weeks so far, so. Maybe something more exciting happens later. Game's supposed to last like 2 years or something. So we'll see. If you're bored, I got a couple of other ideas we'll try out. So, thanks for joining me. And again, the plan is Sunday is live streaming some Bioshock Infinite, and again, that'll be up on YouTube, as usual. So, like, subscribe, follow, all that fun stuff. And I will catch you next time. Take care.